Tonight we're going to try to show you something about a very special world. A world twixt 12 and 20. It wasn't too long ago that I was in my teens. I still feel I have a certain contact with that special world. Why don't we start with, well, one of the more important things. Young love and a date. Now, for that first date, we'd need a girl who lives right here and a boy who's right on time.
Hi, Pat.
Paul. Paul, Annette's inside, but you know girls. I don't think she's going to be ready for another hour or so. What are you two going to do?
Oh, I don't know. It's just a date.
Oh.
Are you going to hang around here all night?
Oh, I'm sorry. Now I know I'm an adult. Have a nice time. But you might as well relax. She's going to have to wait anyway.
Hi, Annette. You mean you're all ready to go?
Sure. Why shouldn't I be?
Well, if you were a little older, you'd keep me waiting longer.
But why?
Well, I guess you're just too young to understand.
Well, I wish you'd explain.
Well, you've got a lot to learn, but you are 16.
Going on 17.
Baby, it's time to think.
I better beware, be canny and careful.
Baby, you're on the brink. You're just 16.
Going on 17. I know that I'm naive. Fellas I meet may tell me I'm sweet.
And willingly you'll believe.
Totally unprepared am I to face the world of men.
Definitely, I agree.
Timid and shy and scared am I of things beyond my ken.
Well, I got the answer. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I am 17, going on 18. You can depend on